बाइंडिंग एनर्जी और एवरेज बाइंडिंग एनर्जी। सो वी ऑलरेडी स्टडीड व्हाट इज मीन बाय बाइंडिंग एनर्जी। बाइंडिंग एनर्जी इज नथिंग बट द अमाउंट ऑफ वर्क डन टू कीप ऑल द कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट पार्टिकल्स ऑफ द न्यूक्लियस एट द इन्फिनिट डिस्टेंस, बाय दैट दे विल नेवर इंटरैक्ट ईच अदर। To do that work, definitely there must be some amount of energy has to be consumed. To keep these many particles, if X amount of energy is being spent to keep some P number of particles, therefore, what must be an average energy to keep one particle then? Then, total amount of energy by total number of particles will tell us what is an average amount of energy that has been spent to keep one particle, right? So in the same way, specific binding energy or average binding energy also can be defined as the binding energy per nucleon is average energy required to extract one nucleon from the nucleus. So how do we calculate specific binding energy? Specific binding energy can be written as B bar. B means binding energy, can be written as the binding energy by mass number. Mass number will tell us how many total number of nucleons are there in the nucleus. So binding energy is nothing but what? So mass of the protons, total number of mass of protons plus total mass of neutrons in the nucleus minus the actual mass measured of the given element times c square according to Einstein theory of relativity by a will give us specific binding energy.